Seminary at the University of Arkansas. At this time, we ask that you please silence all electronic devices as to not interfere with the performers on stage or the recording of the performance. We also ask that you refrain from flash photography. On behalf of the Department of Music, please enjoy the performance.
Good evening and thank you for attending tonight's program. Hello to those tuning in on the web. We have an exciting program for you. This is the second concert in our very busy week. This is the second concert, and tomorrow evening is the Wind Ensemble, and the week's activity will culminate with our conducting workshop on Saturday, which is featuring over 25 participants and auditors, with directors and students coming in from all over the country. So it's been an exciting week here on the Hill. We have a fantastic program for you of mostly brand new music, the oldest piece on the program. In musical terms, it's really 50 years old. So it's mostly new music, with the majority of the pieces just being 1 or 2 years old. So we hope you enjoy tonight's program. We're going to begin with Arkansas composer Stephen Bryant's fanfare, In This Broad Earth. Please help me welcome Dr. Jamal Duncan.
Thank you.
Somebody we all look up to in the band department here, so we're very fortunate to have him here working with our students. We hope you enjoy Wayfaring Stranger.